Today we're starting two new beehives. Joanna's about ready to put the bees in the new box. Right now he's giving them a little bit of smoke to hopefully calm them down from the new move and not knowing where they're at. This time we ordered nucs instead of bee packages, so hopefully we'll have better success this year. And we got these from a local lady. And how many bees did she say was roughly in that?
60,000?
60,000 bees are in there. Here comes Agnes to see what's going on.
Goes.
He has to find the queen, make sure she's still in there. And here they come out. And we are all new to this, so we are on a learning curve as we go here.
So we pulled all these frames out last night, about 7:30 when we got them. It's now 10:30 in the morning. And they have literally formed these frames back together. There they are. These are medium frames. We're putting them in a deep box because it's hanging there below the frame. And right now I'm looking for the queen. I think that's her. No, that's a drone. Or a worker. We're still learning.
The lady has, the queen is marked with a white paste or white marker. We saw her last night, so we have to make sure she's in there.
Hopefully the other bee, the worker bees didn't eat off the white paint in 24 hours, but, or less than 12, well, overnight. Somewhere. Nope, she's in here. I'm not seeing her. Mean to do that. Sorry, guys. There she is. Come a little closer.
I don't have gear on.
I know. Stop moving. There she is. See the white dot?
That's the queen bee. Okay. That's good. She's in there.
New home, ladies. And boys.
All right, that is one box done. We have one.
No, we ain't done yet. So, we're gonna slide this over, slide these over, put these other two frames inside. Sorry, we're very new at this. You're gonna squish them once in a while. I do know that. Okay, that's one box down.